large part of it.
Yeah? POW rescue was a failure. Top brass underestimated the enemy's resolve.
Wait, what?
Sergeant Merrill.
What just happened? I went with cat mode. Like, literally nothing could happen. Like, what?
What is it, sir?
What just happened?
Sniper on the perch! Waste him!
POW rescue was a failure. Top brass underestimated the enemy's resolve. Sergeant Merrill's group did not return from the mission. All remaining POWs were hastily
Let's try something else.
Who'd ever think your stripped ugly mug would be the most beautiful thing in the world?
Sniper on the perch! Waste them! We'll party later. Gather weapons and ammo and move out.
Sir.
Yeah, like a freaking trap killed them? What the fuck?
Yes, sir! Sir! We'll do that! Got it, sir! Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
Destroy them or see if you can evac the POWs before Charlie gets there.
Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
You? Are you here to get us out?
You bet. Leave no man behind, remember?
Sergeant, we're a bit out of shape, but we'll do anything to split this place.
Yeah.
Yes,
fucked it up.
Vehicle column coming in from the east. Vehicle column coming in from the west. Vehicle column coming in from the east.
I love you, man.
on! Pronto! The rest of you, cover us!
Air support, standing by for your orders, sir!
Yes, sir!
Coming in from the west. Get on, pronto. The rest of you, cover us. Coming in from the east. The rest of you, cover us!
Got it, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Got it, sir! Got it, sir!
Vehicle column coming in from the east. Get on, pronto. The rest of you, cover us.
Yes, sir.
Pronto! Rest of you, cover us! Give a call, coming in from the west!
Aim is in the reach zone! The rest of you, cover us!
Got it, sir! Yes, sir! Get fire now! Get fire now! I'm hit!
Whoa.
POW rescue was a failure. Top brass underestimated the enemy's resolve. Sergeant Merrill's group did not return from the mission. All remaining POWs were hastily transferred to a better protected location where they were treated even worse than before. As a result of this failure, no other large-scale POW rescue missions were attempted. Not many of our prisoners of war lived to see the end of it, and most were liberated through diplomatic channels many years later after the war ended.
I'm showing the game middle finger. Sending them like 5 missions here. Yep, that was the last mission literally. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. If so, consider clicking like button, leaving a comment or subscribing to my channel. If not, I hope you'll waste any time here and you'll see by the near future. We're gonna move on to Man of War and Tide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.